I'll keep some extra on hand. Bothered by acid. Going. dive too deep, though. I should take a look at the ruins under the water. See if I can find any clues. Something jammed that console underwater, but I can't hold my breath long enough to yank it out. There'd be one here. I should find their leader. Put an end to this. Shut that machine down quick with shotgun, huh? Useful if I run into trouble. We've got machines in here. I could override them and set them free. Stir up some trouble. Soldier with the heavy armor must be the leader.
knew it!
I will hunt you down like the animal that you are.
Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here.
You have no idea what I'm gonna do to you when I find you.
I should have known.
These rebels won't be bothering anyone else. This won't be causing me any trouble. Thank you. That'll make an interesting color for my armor. Get dry at least. A dyer would be interested in this. These are the coordinates, Vesrick. I don't think I can open these doors from here. Whoever's in these ruins doesn't want any visitors. To those ruins.
You!
We'll find out what they're up to.
We're under attack!
Thank you.
stop you!
That's all of them. Well, I need to get into these ruins. Stop whatever this Vez was doing. It's always good to have extra. It's full, but my stash has room.
Hey! I can help you get in.
Let's talk.
Help you up.
I'll save the extra stock for later.
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock.
Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vezra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
Fought here. Fought hard here. Looks like this place is under siege.
The blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
That's my way in.
Free to conquer.
be slow going if I use acid on it.
And we won't stop with Meridian. For no world will tremble at the shadow stretches across the land.
Saw that?
Jasper, can you see anything?
No sign of anyone. Sorry.
You like your false alarms, don't you?
Men of Shadow. The blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground.
Got you now!
We have an intruder!
Guards?
Free to conquer.
Now for their leader. Those speakers have to be connected to a power source somewhere. Probably inside that big structure. But that's where I'll find him. Otaru prisoners. I gotta let them out. Quick.
Who is she?
Help us!
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Bless you.
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, to take care of Vezra.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Marie.
How kind of you to deliver.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom. But now is the time for revenge.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast.
A lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
Okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I hoped you'd just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others. I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen, sometimes during his ramblings, Vezra mentioned his former comrades. Said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know. But I intend to find out. It looks like Vezra spent some time in here. We'll take a look around. Find out if there's any more eclipse we need to worry about.
Loyal Eclipse, if you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light, and bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them.
I left word in the Daunt. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did. Try my focus.
Five tribes. Five bombs. That's what I need. With their capitals in ruins, they will have no choice but to submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Vezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.